Roblox has been down for 24 hours. They are trying to fix the issue right now. Hopefully it's back up by tomorrow.